So today is day one of me attempting to draw 5 DTIYSs, and I just started. So I think I'm gonna just do it one by one, और धीरे धीरे जैसे एक एक होता रहे मैं उसे रिकॉर्ड करके आप लोगों को दिखा दे रहा हूँ. दिस इज डे वन ऑफ मी लुकिंग सोवर, एंड आई एम प्रिटी श्योर बाय द एंड ऑफ द 5th DTIYS आई एम गोना बी डेड. क्योंकि मतलब मैंने अभी आई स्टार्टेड द video, like recording the video and compiling my work without looking at any of the photos, but obviously jab mereko draw karna tha I had to start. To maine jab se apne files mein record kara, I saw the pictures and some of them were just forgive me because main ek noob hu, please. And I am trying to do one drawing in one sitting. So I hopefully will finish this in 5 days, hopefully. Hello and welcome back to my channel. Happy Diwali to you all, and welcome back. I as you can see, I'm doing alive and well, which I cannot say the same for my own channel, but I'm back, hopefully with a bang, and I hope you like today's video. If you were wondering what I was rambling about in the previous intro segment, it was a challenge I took up in August without knowing what I was getting myself into, and I challenged, like, sab ek ek kar rahe the, maine socha main usko bhi challenge kar lu, so it did not work well for me, but the challenge really was well fulfilled, so I guess I wanted to post it now. Before we get into that, we are really 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 close to 1000 subscribers on YouTube, which was my saal ka goal. So if I'd be really grateful if you reach there, and I have a special video planned for you guys on 1000 and another collab coming up, so be in tune for that. And yeah, for the video, DTIYS challenge stands for draw this in your style, and it is basically a challenge जिसमें एक कोई artist अपना कोई art piece ऐसे post करे, and we as the viewers or artists try to recreate that in our own style. It's a artist for artist support thing, and it's really really cool. I was really happy to see people trying out different movie ke scenes ya anime ke scenes, and they were actually doing really really good. So I thought maybe main bhi kar leti hu. So I asked 5 of my friends to go to the hashtag and find out like a few art pieces for me to recreate, which they did, and which was really great. But the challenge to me was that I will not see these before I start drawing them. However, मैंने देख लिया था, and एक दो से मेरी motivation yeah. But anyway, we'll get into that later. Let's get on with day one. And also, जो पहले देखा था वो day one था. Thank you.
Hi, so this is my room and this is day 2 of me trying to do the DTD. I'm pretty sure by the end of the 5th DTIYS, I'm gonna be dead. DTIYS challenge. So this was my Kalka reference. Agar dikh raha ho, I'll just post it here. Or jo aaj ka reference hai, jo is like level thoda sa bada hua hai. And since I'm going alphabetically, thoda sa tough hue ja raha hai wo. But this is my aaj ka reference. This is by Ashima. हफ्ते वाला स्किन केयर रूटीन एंड थॉट दैट कम आउट एंड दैट यू गाइस नो दैट शिट कि आई वाज डूइंग कप अलग का दिया हुआ एक जो DIYS था एंड दैट टर्न्ड आउट टू बी टफर देन आई हैड इमेजिन्ड सो आईड बी डूइंग last wala first now and then I'd be moving on to the second last one and I'll probably do the palak wala last mein hopefully within 5 days only and dekhi jayegi jo hota hai this is day 3 by the way mere bike chipchi ho chuke hain aur mere different way so yes see you guys day 4 today we'll be doing another one
as you can tell that was all a lie when you look at someone doing skincare, you can tell that they're not doing well. That was the first week of college and uske suddenly baad bahut sara kaam aa gaya and I obviously couldn't do it in 5 days, which was pretty visible. But in compensation for the फॉर माई इनकम्पैटिबिलिटी इन मतलब जब मैंने नहीं करा तो फॉर इन कंपेंसेशन आई मेड पलक अ डिफरेंट डिफरेंट ड्रॉइंग ऑल टुगेदर. रही बात बाकी दो ड्रॉइंग्स की विच वर दिस एंड दिस विच वर प्रिटी गुड एंड आई वॉज डूइंग प्रिटी ग्रेट बट आफ्टर फेलिंग एट वन ऑफ दैम मेरे से नहीं हुआ. आई थॉट आई वॉज अ फेलियर. आई वेंट टू दिस ह्यूज स्लम्प जिसमें मेरे को लगा कि मेरे से कुछ नहीं हो सकता. एनी वे फास्ट फॉरवर्ड लाइक लास्ट मंथ आई थिंक अक्टूबर में मैंने चैलेंज शुरू करा इंक्टोबर का विच टर्न आउट प्रिटी गुड. तो इसके बाद मेरी कॉन्फिडेंस थोड़ी फिर से बूस्ट हो गई. सो लेट मी नो इफ यू गाइज वॉन्ट टू सी मी डू द अदर टू एंड अदर थ्री इन फैक्ट मे बी आई डू इट नाउ. And yeah, that's about it for the video. Thank you for watching. Thank you for being with me. I haven't made a new video since like 750 subscribers, I think. And I'm about to hit 1000. Thank you for watching this video. Please give it a like. Comment down below which one you liked and if you want me to do more such challenges and make vlog type things to show you guys. And share this with your friends and let us reach 1000 subscribers. Also yaar ye gire ja raha hai yaar. See you. Happy Diwali.